To Senator Recto, the Vice Mayor of Manila, the former Mayor of Manila, was presented
as
a witness by the defense.
Yes, Your Honor.
And he testified that the City of Manila paid
34.703 million
pesos to Mrs. Corona in trust for Basagi Dote Enterprises Incorporated.
If the clarification, Your Honor,
and,
I'm sorry, and apologize.
And that's why he was talking about that amount was deposited in the according to the check, deposited in the account, in the deposit account of Mrs. Corona. Whether it was included among the alleged bank deposits of the Chief Justice has not been shown by any evidence.
Precisely, Your Honor. Yeah. If the question or the clarificatory question were limited to those facts testified by the Honorable Ex-Mayor Echenza, we'll have no problem, Your Honor. Our problem is the apprehension of apparently unfairness to the defense because hindi pa kami nagsisimula eh. Insofar as the deposit is concerned, we never have touched that in our evidence, Your Honor.
Correct. But the judges are relating that precisely to inform themselves about their anticipation of the explanation of what they heard about the bank deposits. I hope you understand the position of the members of the Senate who are not lawyers.
We do, Your Honor, we do. And we will try to be very, very meticulous and also fair in judging how our evidence and the evidence of the prosecution will be appraised and weighed by this Honorable Court. We have an abundance confidence and trust in the manner that
so far as this chair is concerned, the defense has presented the former mayor of Manila to establish the fact that there was a transaction between the City of Manila and the Basagi Dote Enterprises Incorporated regarding the sale of a piece of land where the City of Manila paid that enterprise through Mrs. Corona the amount of 34,703,800 pesos. So that's the gist of the evidence presented by the defense this afternoon. Where that 34,703,800 pesos moved in the financial system is yet to be established.
Yes, Your Honor. In fact, the court will note that
how that amount was treated by all the accounts where it moved.
Okay, Your Honor. Thank you very much for the clarification.
Majority floor leader.
Mr. President, there are no other matters. Therefore, Mr. President, may we ask the Sergeant-at-Arms to make an announcement.
The Sergeant-at-Arms will now make an announcement.
Please all rise. All persons are commanded to remain in